That commitment will carry us through as we embark on the launch of our next generation console, PlayStation 5, coming this holiday. I'm pleased to share with you today, for the first time, our new logo.